Des Moines police say they have identified a suspect in an assault at Waterworks Park. Investigators asked the public's help to identify this man. 1 week ago, a security officer reported being assaulted by this person after he tried to pass through a closed parking lot. Police have not said if that identification has led to an arrest in this case.